If I remember right, I think we have to get parts of, like, this key.
Yeah.
Or a door. I'm driving. Go to the spot in the middle.
Oh god, it attacked me.
The chicken attacked
me. I didn't know they could do that. Yeah. It didn't do shit for damage, but it did do damage. Yow. I didn't know they could attack you.
I usually just shot him.
Yeah, I was seeing if I could knife him. Motherfucker. Should be an achievement for getting killed by a chicken.
There's an achievement for getting killed by Del Lago in RE4.
Which one is that again?
The sea monster thing in the lake.
Oh. Yeah, I did that once back on the Wii version just for fun.
Yeah, shooting at the water.
There's machine gun ammo up here.
I'll take that.
It's funny because, like, even though I knew it was going to happen, it still startled me when it did.
Guess you're driving now.
I guess so. Go over this spot over here. We're going to go everywhere we don't have to go. Well, this is actually a spot that we'll have to go eventually, though, isn't it?
I know there's a spot that has an RPG there.
Well, you better check everything, then.
Yeah. It's like a sunken ship, I think.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this is the part with fucking alligators and shit.
Oh. With, like, QTEs?
Well, music's playing, so yeah, probably.
Oh, there it is.
Yep.
Nope.
Yeah, let's not do that right now.
Okay. Let's rethink this. So...
Well, I mean, we can get through it as long as we do the QTEs, but...
Okay, yeah, and just run away from it.
Suppose we can still sprint in the water, can't we? Yeah.
Oh shit, you run into one. He's coming after me.
There you go. Easy, you can just run right around him.
Yeah. Yeah, they're too slow. I like your phrase, nope the fuck out of there.
Yeah.
Talk about Nemesis. Yeah, I started playing Nemesis. Weekend.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so I'm about a third of the way through it. Oh shit, I can't help you. I can get all the main series RE games off my bucket list.
Yeah, I've never beat Nemesis, unfortunately.
Come on!
So yeah, I can use that red herb.
It was one of the free PS Plus games a while back. And they used to give out the PlayStation games, yeah. Yeah, they gave away a lot of good PlayStation games, actually, with that. I think they gave away
Silent Hill. The main reason I want a PS3 is for PS1 games.
Oh, really? Yeah, it's dumb, like, they can't emulate that on PS4.
I'm sure they can. I mean, it is just
an
emulator.
Yeah.
No. I mean, you can always hope, I guess, but... yeah, I don't think they will. Alright, back out, I guess.
Alright, I'm good. I'm gonna be greedy and try to get that.
Dodge like six crocodiles on the way out here.
Dude. Oh shit.
I don't know if shooting them deters them at all. Those are a lot less menacing than I remember. Maybe we were just bad at dodging.
I think there's that one point where you're like, you're not on the airboat, but you're on this sort of raft thing.
Oh, yeah, that's probably what I'm talking
about. Yeah.
Yeah.
Chucking shells here.
Let
me see if I can do some inventory management. I got 4 eggs.
Jeez. Oh, okay, I remember this little village area.
Yeah, this has the giant guys
doesn't
with the huge
one of
clubs.
These, doesn't one of these have like a spike trap with a weapon in the middle of it?
There are a lot of traps here. So.
I seem to remember one specifically though, like it was some time spike trap.
Shotgun shells over by me. There might be. Yeah, there's something where it lures you in, you basically have to fight it off, but
yeah.
Or fight off the enemies.
Well,
that's not this area.
No.
Yeah, I hate those guys.
Machine gun ammo over here.
Try to get up here.
Come on!
Every fucking time I want to open up the menu, I press circle. Oh, this is a little wrong. Oh shit. Oh. Did you flash him?
I'm really glad I had a flashbang. Machine gun ammo.
Come on!
Very fucking tough. Yeah, I need to start upgrading my stuff. These guys are just
I upgraded my pistol crit damage, so most of my headshots are just popping them now. Is this the ship?
I think so.
Come on!
Do I even have room for that? Yes, I do. Hey! Save that for a rainy day.
There's a random, like, dead beetle on the ground over here. Brown beetle. What is that? Oh, it must have just been a treasure. Huh. Okay.
Medallions in this.
I didn't even notice it by accident.
So is there a key here then?
Oh, I see a beetle though. Jumping out of the water?
Yeah, I guess. I saw like a ripple. I thought it was a genie or something.
Yeah, there's
fish.
Saw a couple jump out. Remember the big ass fish you can get in Resident Evil 4? Pick up so much inventory space.
I get that every time.
We can just head for the marked spot. Or is that where we started?
It might be. Yeah, that's where the door is.
Oh.
If I remember right, I think we need 5 pieces. I think there's stuff in the area I'm pointing to.
That was the first area we went to.
Oh, was it really?
Yeah, that walled area, yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna try down here.
There's no genie over there. Now there's enemies over there. We haven't been there.
Oh. Well, I'm already over here. Let's see.
Alright, fair enough.
Oh, I know. This That's is where we started. Started. That's it. Okay, so where am I going?
Just right in the center where I'm pointing.
Oh.
I think you gotta go around it.
Oh, yeah. I see when you do. Oh, well, we were here.
Was this with the chickens?
Yeah.
Let's see where they're. Oh, yeah, drive around, make sure we didn't miss anything. I guess we're good.
I'm gonna try this path off to the right over here.
For some reason, I remembered a big fight with those guys in the towers. Apparently we can just get out. Guess we dock. Go that way.
Oh, wow, yeah, you have to go all the way the fuck around. Yeah, check.
It's not a very well designed dock.
Oh.
I think it's just a fight.
Yeah, it is, I remember. Reloading, back time reload. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh, good job.
Woo!
We have like 4 eggs, so maybe even heal.
Ah, fucking reloading. There we go. Woo! Okay.
Lots of shotgun ammo here. There's gotta be a key somewhere.
I got one already.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Yeah, during that fight. Machine gun ammo here.
Come on! Come on! Come on!
Roger!
Come on!
Roger!
Oh, fuck, I'm full. I can give you an herb.
You have too many weapons.
I do. It kind of sucks because all my weapons are necessities. Don't have enough slots.
I think we got everything of interest here.
Should probably try to get that herb. We can.
Which one?
The herb.
Oh,
the water.
Right.
Yeah. I wonder if we drive close enough, we can get it.
Maybe.
Yeah, if not, oh well. It's just a green herb.
Yeah.
Okay, so where was that? Oh. There's a big fight I was remembering. I have the sniper rifle, so I might be better equipped for
trying to move as little as possible, but...
Yeah.
You took that one to the face.
Didn't hurt me that badly, though.
Check out.
Did we get the top left corner?
Yeah.
The map? Okay.
Oh, this is that area I was thinking of.
Oh, with the trap. There's your trap.
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah.
Oh, let's see.
I wonder what the gun is. Oh, it's a.
It's a revolver.
Like a hand cannon or something. Oh, God, I am not.
Broken butterfly.
I have 10 shotgun shells.
Okay. I have an RPG.
That's. Yeah.
Yeah, let's just look around for ammo.
I'll give moral support.
Who gives moral support? Shotgun rounds for you.
Okay, I've got two red green herbs and then a green green.
Oh wow. I can ditch my eggs if I have to.
Yeah.
In fact, I'll just give you an egg. And then you can use it right now.
Give me an egg.
Be a good place, like, if we get surrounded to go to. Just get up that ladder and
put
it down.
Could also leave the ladder up and just knife them as they come up.
Yeah, that too. I don't have room for the magnum ammo, but it looks like you do. Thank you.
Oh, there we go. Oh god. Oh god, don't want to move there. We got another one of those mace guys coming from the other side.
Oh. Well, that was nice.
Oh. I crashed.
All right. Fuck. Yeah, so it says that the host ended it.
Yeah, my game crashed. God damn it. Oh well, I think that's a good stopping point.
Yeah, I agree. Yeah.